A Craigmore woman accused of murdering her elderly parents with her own insulin has been given 5 months to decide how she'll plead. Prosecutors revealing today they're still waiting for her father's postmortem.
Wearing a mask, Raelene Polymiadis walked through the front doors of the Magistrates Court building for the first time since her arrest in July.
You maintain your innocence?
Once inside, she removed the face covering and took her place in the dock as prosecutors confirmed they would be proceeding with 2 counts of murder and needed longer than usual to prepare for the next hearing where Polymiadis will officially enter a plea. That's because her father's post-mortem will not be available until the end of March. At the earliest. The magistrate told her bail would continue and to keep in touch with her legal team. The mother of 2 left court a short time later, flanked by her husband, Michael Polymiadis, who tried to shield her from our cameras.
Ms. Polymiadis, those charges are going ahead. Will you be maintaining your innocence?
Polymiadis is accused of murdering her elderly parents Brenda and Linton Anderson by injecting them with fatal doses of her own insulin. The 94-year-olds who died a year apart were not diabetic.
Polymiadis is on home detention bail, confined to her son's northern suburbs home, and is only allowed to leave for doctor's appointments and court appearances.
She was released in August following a series of lengthy Supreme Court hearings during which she collapsed in the cells amid claims she was sabotaging her own health while in custody. She'll answer the charge in May. Deanna Williams, 7 News.